You should know I'm a hologram and can't be bent, spindle, or mutilated, so don't bother trying.